Hey, you guys, Mary Setrakian here. Welcome back to Master Voice Teacher Reacts. Episode 2, we're going to stay with legends and icons. And today it's all about the ladies. Two ladies that we'll never forget, Barbra Streisand and Judy Garland. Here we go. So here is Barbra Streisand when she's literally a teenager and she's come on the Judy Garland show. Let's check them out. First of all, let's just give a shout out to that sisterly love. They're just in this certain kind of camaraderie and love together. They're already connecting their arms around each other. That means a lot. Let's see.
Forget your trouble.
Happy day.
Come on, get happy.
I hear again the skies. Cares above are clear.
Again. Shout hallelujah.
So let's sing a song.
Come on, get happy.
Cheer again.
Get ready.
Happy
for
days
the
I hear again.
Oh, you see, they're just cuddling and they're together. There's something that's going on. I mean, those voices, forget about it. They are just like butter, like literally melting like butter. But you'll notice their upper torsos are literally melting like butter. They have no tension in their upper body. Now, I always have to talk about breath and support. That's the first thing that we have. I'm going to comment on that later because without the right breath and without the right support, you can't sing like this. But what they're doing is it's on the emotional side of my method, the revolutionary sand. You know, we've got the voice technique side, the emotional side. There's something called sensory condition. They are melting up here. It's as if they could be melting like butter. There's no tension. And it's so sensual. Sometimes I use the word oil. It's as if they have oil here. Let's check it out. See if they can feel the oil here. And as you're watching, put oil on your body. Feel oil. See what happens. Here we go.
The sun is shining.
Shout it now,
love
there's no is one
waiting to take your
who
hand.
Can tout it now.
So even Barbra, she lifts her shoulders in this sensation of just, it's just butter. It's melted butter or oil. I just love that. Also, because they're so close and they're just enjoying this beautiful relationship together, of friendship, of women, of icons hanging out, it also makes their duet even more personal.
Shout hallelujah.
So let's tell the world.
And just get happy
about it now.
We're
happy days
are
here again.
Now, as we go forward, you're going to notice the breathing. That's on the technique side of my revolutionary send. The way we have to learn how to breathe as singers and actors, actually, it's like the same breath that we use when we're sleeping at night. We are not trying to change the breath. And when we sleep at night, we don't breathe up high like, and you'll notice they're not heaving this high breath, which I call the panic breath. Happy days! You can see that they're breathing at the bottom of the lungs, and there's this whole thing about the diaphragm that we're not even gonna talk about, but just trust me that they're breathing at the bottom of the lungs, and they're just letting the breath be free. They're not doing the panic breath. Watch their upper chest. You'll notice there's no heaving up here.
We're heading across a river. Soon your cares will all be gone.
There'll be no more from now on.
So here they are. She sings, from now on. Notice she's not from now. It's just surrendered here. Just surrendered. So that gorgeous vibration, the resonance can ring out. Here they go duetting. Here they are.
From now on.
Just get happy.
I hear again.
Do you see that? There is no tension. Happy days. It's not happy, happy days. Now, what's happening with the support? Okay, my fans who know me, it's called belly button, super belly button. Let's see if we can check out. Their belly button's going to move in. That's connected to our support. If you're sitting there, do this S with me. Your belly button's going to move in. That's going to move in on happy days. Incredible, right? That connects to the timbre. Let's see if we can see.
You better change the sky. Or your eyes above our clear shine.
They're such legends and icons. We can barely even see it. It's a little bit below as well. But just know that that support is like the foundation of a building. That moving in, that supporting, that gorgeous tone, and all of this is completely free. It's like they're flying. So we feel like we're flying, and all of that tone is just so released and fabulous.
Happy time!
Happy time!
They can send it so long, revolutionary send. That's the title of my method. They can send it because they're just moving that belly button in and everything else is released. Again! They don't hold, they're releasing. And this is moving in and that's surrendered. Oh my goodness. Icons, Barbra Streisand, Judy Garland, taking us home. Thank you for watching episode 2. See you next time.